Before doing any scan, guys, for each sample there is a different image size, okay? So in order not to waste your time, you have to open the manual and see what image size was taken for every sample, and then you have to select and change the image size here. And the point lines, I think you can put it to 256, okay? And then you can start measuring.